instructional today. I'm going to teach you how to use a SMARTboard. First, you have to turn it on. You press this button, and it'll flash green, and then it'll come up. Once the screen comes up, you have to calibrate it. So you press these two buttons at the same time. You can either use one of these interactive pins, or you can use your finger to calibrate the board. And you just press in the center of the cross. Once it's calibrated, you can use any of the fun little apps, but today we're going to use Smart Notebook. It comes up. There we go. Now you can use these pens in whatever color, and you can write like it's a regular marker board. You go to the top. Press this little button and it says recognize, and it'll turn your handwriting into text. You can delete it. Also, you can come up to this little picture frame and put this little drop down, and you can add any type of clip art you want. And you can also go to the top, press clone, and you have duplicates. Another really cool thing is you can draw a shape. Press the top, come down, recognize the shape, and then you have a really perfect circle. You can also add different interactive multimedia, like this little gadget right here. And you can actually, for math and stuff, play with it. Or you can add a die, which is pretty cool. You can also go to the internet and pull up any website that you want, just like if it were a computer.